Hitman team, your efforts in this operation was certainly commendable, if not by my mark, but the fact you garnered attention from the peacekeepers.
Peacekeeping squadrons are called in by the Federation to absolutely lock down a nation from the sky. They are usually made up of decorated pilots and Federation devotees. Additionally, Crimson Squadron is the peacekeeping squadron specifically made to watch Cascadia. Their leader, Crimson One, has become something of a poster boy for the Federation Air Force, and it's not without merit. He's what many consider to be the top ace in the world, and we can only hope that their arrival in the country doesn't disrupt further operations. In any case, Sicario's strike against the geothermal facilities in the country, coinciding with similar efforts theater-wide, has hastened the Federation offensive, buying us time to reorganize and plan for the war forward.
Let's not waste this.